that.
We don't stand a chance of defeating them. And what's more,
our chances of rescue are slim to none. And it's likely the same for all of Hyde. And yet, rule one, the researcher's code is to never give up. Personally, you get the feeling that chances are higher than you think.
Huh?
Report! A divine beast from the Western Waters!
Ooh-hoo.
See that? What did I tell you?
With the help of those who had traveled from beyond time, the fated party fought with all of their strength to fend off the unending waves of guardians and monsters. Despite their efforts, Hyrule remained embroiled in a grueling battle. The soldiers stationed within Hyrule Castle fled, seeking refuge in the east, in the impenetrable walls of Ocala Citadel. As guardians swarmed the perimeter, they held out hope and waited for help to arrive. Link and the others hurriedly made their way to the Citadel. Meanwhile, having reclaimed Varuta, Mipha and Sidon faced the enemy directly, forging ahead to the tower.
More pew pew time. Oh, I didn't know it could go under.
Here we go.
Yikes. So I have options. Let's see. I'm going to take the harder route. Uh-oh. I didn't hold it long enough. Uh-oh. Pierogies, huh?
Thank you.
All right. Okay. The long road looked like it might have been a little more fun. What kind of pierogies did you get? Cheese?
But of course.
There are still enemies within the Citadel of Sleep. Okay. I was wondering why some of the Sidon's portraits look weird, and that's because we're seeing him from the top down for once. Oh! Yes, we're not looking up at him from little 5'4" Link. Akala Citadel. Champions of Time to Come. The Guardian from the future has brought heroes from across time to help the champions. Great Calamity. 5 ancient pillars appeared around Hyrule Castle and Horde of Guardians. They actually showed the Guardians spawning out of those pillars around Hyrule Castle, which was pretty cool. Just a little bit more to load. Come on, you can do it, game. Please don't crash. There it goes, little by little. There we go.
We shall cover the perimeter.
And we'll join you as soon as we can.
Sister. We can do this.
Right. Sidon, it's an honor to fight beside you. I'm so proud of the Zora you've become. Remember that.
I will.
Now it's time to focus on the fight ahead. You're ready for this, right?
Of course, sister.
His tridents are larger. Oh yeah, the Guardians are just done for as soon as we get to them. Okay, he's not gonna get all of them for me, but that's okay. Oh, 4'10". My. He's a little people. Silvers. Oh no. Who's the green? Oh, you know those are the other ones. They're not playing. They're breaking out the silver rank. Oh, a toad. Okay, I'm dying to see what his special move is. Oh. Well, yeah, I mean, his arms are basically clubs. Like, Popeye's got... He's got nothing... Yeah, Popeye has nothing on him. So where do I need to go? Oh. Am I already here? Oh. Okay.
Right.
I like when the first one sees me, it points like, oh, there he is! It's the dude! What?! A flame guardian? Oop. silver moblin, huh? Gotta go. New objective. Okay, let's see. So we're going this way. Feeling I might need some magic, so let's get the magic from it. Yeah, I wonder if Dota hasn't changed out of her dress yet. I don't think she has anything else to wear, really. I think I need to clear out the whole room. That just shows me Neepa. Okay. There we go. I feel like I found you twice, but whatever. How did they even fit a Hinox? Alright, so I guess I can't send her there? She busy. Okay, so where is. the next one. Oh. Does it? Your Tumblr link. I'll have to, I'll definitely look into that. Okay. All the soldiers are back on their feet. Wait. The Geek Life Tumblr, the old one. Oh, I guess I haven't changed. Spam add only Tumblr. I guess I had to change it for the new link. Thank you. Yep, I have the Tumblr link about your YouTube channel's about. Okay, I'll definitely fix that. So, let's see. Okay, so how do I get to this location? How are you doing today, Ren Bear? Am I heading the right way? Wait. Wait, am I heading in the wrong direction? Here's where the tower is. Here's a Korok. Thanks! I'm in the wrong place, aren't I? I need it to be up some- oh no. Supposed to be going right now. Okay. Hmm. Alright. So now what? Alright. Uh-oh. A blighted guardian. Oh no. Get there, okay. How much damage will this do? Oh, now wait a minute. I thought anything that was corrupted but with malice, the Master Sword was going to be stronger again. Go here. This way. Oh, he hits guardians pretty hard, doesn't he? Okay. Oh. little overwhelmed. Okay, so what do I need to do with the castle? Ooh, okay. Uh-oh, the other one's here. Okay, where is... Okay. Daruk. And then... Okay. Electric Hinox. This is ridiculous. Ooh, okay, Malice Guardians, here we go. Okay, let's, Oh. Okay. Okay. Electric Hinox was defeated. Okay.
Can't stop.
Okay.
Now.
Okay, so we're gonna want the route to go here. Yes, you go there. Yunobo will also go here.
Yunobo!
Leave it to me!
Root.
Thanks, Yunobo!
Yeah!
Okay. But they're Calamity Guardians. Oh, so that's why the bridge is destroyed. Okay. Defeat all enemies. Oh no. Should be enough. All right. Oof.
Fantastic.
Yeah, blew up the bridge, but oh well. Ho, 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 ho.